evening here. We are the Catalyst Quartet from Jessie Montgomery, Carla Madden-Perez, Carlos Rodriguez, and Paul Araya. And this is the second of our series that we've begun here at Howl. And we are what we typically, what our season typically looks like is we do concert halls around the country and sometimes abroad. What would be considered more traditional classical music string quartet concerts. And our series here is a place where we can experiment and try to bring a different context to the music that we perform in larger settings, and also try out some new kind of work and also some collaboration. Tonight, we wanted to, the title of tonight's program is called Introspection, and we wanted to sort of offer all dealing with a lot of social and political issues these days. And we have always been looking for ways to make our music speak to those issues, and also just use music for what it really, music is a way to soothe and a way to reflect, it's a beautiful way to reflect. And so we wanted to offer this program as a way to create a sort of introspective atmosphere, offer sort of quiet. So the pieces you're going to hear tonight are meditative in their character and profile, and we are also going to have some words that are going to be presented by Robbie McCauley. It's my honor.
Once, with bread and puppet, I carried a flag or two. Not one of them was red, white, or blue. Flag we carried was what we picked it to be. Mine said courage. Another must have said free. Their work was about possibility. One of the flags must have said no war. I felt that's something to be living for, any flag or none at all. Raise it up or let it fall anywhere, just like your hair. Been seeing myself from inside out, inside other faces, stepping into other spaces, remembering coffee clutches or clutches, and giggles and madness in the air. Walking, riding in too much rain, too much pain. My poet tells me boldness is everything. I ask what about simplicity? He looks up with his eyes to God or to the skies, says, live a humble, the song bedded in our bones. Come sing like we do in off-key tones. Live a humble, humble, humble yourself. The bell done ring, live humble, humble, humble self.
Thank you.
must make totems. How else can the spirits feel us? How else can they know we must reach for them in ourselves? Our spirits roam the skies, the soil, and the seas, not unlike other deities. We require blessings, homage, sacrifice, and offerings, those things we must give ourselves. Aztecs dressed in the skins of the dead, Yoruba delivered yemaya, white blossoms, and champagne. Incas offered gold and champagne. And cocoa leaves. We must build totems for the spirits, as we must worship ourselves, that the earth not be defiled by our neglect, our ignorance of ritual. After all, the universe has given us the seasons, the warmth of loving. Watch the sun, how steady it runs. Don't let it catch you with your work undone. Live.
Thank you. Thank you all so much. Thank you to our hosts here. None of this would be possible for us. We had no idea what Robbie was going to say. So, we were in the same boat. We're going to end things in an optimistic way, as that piece sort of took us to a hopeful place. And this is one of our arrangements, and it's We Shall Overcome.